This learning is Le'ili Nishmas Broya Bas Hananya, Mseches Peya, Perek Zayin, Mishneh Beis. Zayis, an olive tree, Shenimtza Oimid, that was found standing, Bein Sholei Shuris, among three rows, Shel Shnei Malbinim, of two patches. So this is referring to, we'll try to map it out over here on the Mishneh here. So look at each line and imagine there is a olive tree here, an olive tree here, an olive tree here. And then again, another three. One, two, three, and then another three. So we're speaking about the middle one, that from each side there are three olive trees, and there's one here in the middle. And between the rows, there are these rectangular patches. Those are the malbinim. Ushchachay, and the person forgot the middle olive tree. So the halacha is, einei shechacha. It's not shechacha, because like we learned earlier, if there's an external reason, something external that causes a person to forget the produce, it's not considered shechacha. And over here, there's a reason, which is that it's surrounded from all sides. The Mishnah continues, zayis sheyesh beis asayim. If there's an olive tree that has two sa or more of olives in it, ushchacha, and a person forgot it. So just like by the produce, by the grains, where we said it's not shechacha more than two sa, so to here, einei shechacha, it's not shechacha. The Mishnah continues, b'med dvarim amurim. When was all of this said? What we just learned now, that it's not shechacha. And also in the previous Mishnah, we said that a prominent or distinguished olive tree is not shechacha. This is all bizman shalei hischol bay. If the person didn't even start picking anything from that tree, aval im hischol bay, but if the person already began picking from the tree, then afilu kezayis anateifa b'shaitai, even a olive tree that it, at times it is pouring, it's full of oil, and so therefore it's very prominent. If the person already began picking from that tree and then ushchacha, then they forgot about it, so then the halacha is yesh lei shechacha. So in a case that a person began picking already from the tree, then all the exceptions we just mentioned are no longer exceptions and it will be shechacha. The Mishnah continues, kol zman sheyesh lei tachdav yesh lei bereishai. As long as the person is still picking olives that fell to the ground from that tree, so that what was left on the tree is not shechacha, because the person is still picking from that tree. Rabbi Meir takes it even further. He says, mishetelech hamachbei, until the person who comes and searches in the ground where things could be hidden for olives, until that person leaves, there's still no shechacha for that tree, because the person is still involved in collecting the olives from the tree.